จูเลียนอวาเรสเน็ตเอเบรสแอนด์เออร์ลิงฮาแลนด์รีเทอร์เน็ตทูแอคชั่นแอสแมนเชสเตอร์ซิตี้เออร์เน็ตเอคอมฟอร์เทเบิล 3-1 วินโอเวอร์เรเลเกชั่นเทรเทนเบอร์ลีย์ World Cup Winner Alvarez on his 24th birthday scored twice in the first half and Rodri added a third as the champion when untroubled until Amin Aldakil net a late consolation at the Etihad.City were further cheered by the sight of Haaland returning from injury as a late substitute after Kevin De Bruyne made his first Premier League start since August. It was a miserable return to the ground for former City captain Vincent Kompany, the Burnley manager, with his side comprehensively beaten and left 7 points adrift of safety.จิวองแดร์พรีดิแคมเมนต์แอนด์แฮฟวิ่งคอนซีเดด37 goal in their previous 9 visits to the Etihad, the Claret were hardly expect to trouble the treble winner. Yet this was an especially lim performance and City, aided by some poor defending, barely got out of second gear.After 15 minutes of the home side calmly controlling possession, Phil Foden caught the visitor off guard as he released Matheus Nunes with a flick ball. The Portuguese's third cross was blocked but he was De Jong all the time he need to attempt it for a second time, and casually pick out an unmarked Alvarez to head home from close range.Burnley were cornering again just 6 minutes later as the striker doubled City lead from a cleverly taken set piece. De Bruyne spotted a Hage gap in the area as he lay up a free kick and play a low ball in for Alvarez to turn and slot past former City youngster James Trafford.It was a routine that had clearly been worked on in training as manager Pep Guardiola made a point of congratulating his assistant Carlos Vicen, a dead ball specialist. City threatened more as Nunes tested Trafford from a tight angle and a dangerous Jeremy Doku cross was turned behind.Burnley had a rare chance when Lai Foster curled and Efford narrowly wide but City tightened their grip in the opening minute of the second half. Foden was again instrumental as he raced onto a De Bruyne through ball and pulled back for Rodri, who nonchalantly passed it into the net from the edge of the area.Burnley had a fleeting opportunity as Seki Amduni blazed over and their frustration was evident as Connor Robert got involved in a needless confrontation with Rico Lewis and Ederson. After that the biggest cheer from City fan came as Haaland entered the fray 19 minutes from time.He was unable to find the net despite some good run and one air shot.Burnley had the final say when Aldakil turned in a cross from debutant David Datro for Fofana's cross but the outcome had long since been determined.